Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is the Crab Shirt for you. And this, also for you, is Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. But I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough. Much like the previous remake and Intermission and 16 and Dark Souls and Bloodborne, etc., etc. Although I probably talk more in those than I do in this series. Because this series has got tons of story. And a ton of cutscenes in comparison to the aforementioned. We'll also have 16, but we are heading into the Corel Mines without Cloud.
If you insist. Come on, get lost.
Well, I need to move an assess. That's what I'm gonna do. Move the earring for now.
First. The generator's just across the way. Gotta use that grappling hook. Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
Oops.
None at all.
Yeah, there's a new weapon for her. One materia. One. With an item. The item synergy stuff she has. Oh. guess you don't always want a mug, though, because mug does damage.
Someone to unlock this thing from the control unit upstairs.
Can you? If I have to.
There was another section down here that I didn't explore, I guess. I keep saying it, Yuffie just craps damage. What's that? What do you need? Damage? Well, here is one Yuffie who just dumps it out. Also, should learn Windstorm so I can take off this. Vaporize one materia slot, which this early in the game is not great. for a potion and an emerald.
Check this shit out. Flop on this.
That's a good word to describe me. I'm thinking legendary.
I wonder if this will actually open up the ability to do parties that normally don't have Cloud. That's how they go across. I mean, it's like in the DLC, which after we finish this game, I don't know if I want to, I'll probably jump back into Remake and Intermission to finish those hard modes and then come back to this. But man, yeah, it's just like the, in Intermission when you did the box breaking stuff as Yuffie. Yeah, that's funny. A little bit of dopamine. Ooh. You just need like 40 more of those.
No problem.
So much damage. If I need one of these, what Barret's wearing and what Yuffie's wearing. Everyone else would be a materia downgrade. Yep, she still does that. One broken coccyx coming up. You gotta really time it. Cause it had to be 5% or less health. I feel like I'm in the mines playing God of War Ragnarok right now. Oh no. Ooh. Illusionists. That's not one we can craft, so what's... Ooh. Pretty tanky, only a, so it's Fortress Bracer. Loses some physical, gains a lot of magic. Again, two materia slots. You know what? I'm doing it. I guess I don't need that. Newfie Squishy. Let's do it. Just need autocast. And if I need to level autocasts up, I can do it in New Game Plus. Got another cockatrice. To be hotkeyed, I think. Which sucks. I want to have steel hotkeyed, but morph is so much more important. If you're trying to morph, you need to have it hotkeyable. I guess if you're spamming for stealing, you can just have that on. Just go to abilities for it. Considering how rare it seems some of these items are. Wait, did I turn back on the power? What was it underneath? Oh god.
Nice.
cock-a-doodle kick? What the hell? Damn it. Nope.
You got this? You even have to ask?
It's over here, though. Hello, Mia. Good afternoon. Ooh, new gun for Big Man. What is this? Oh, interesting. What a chonker. Playing Jedi Survivor right now. Excuse me. Oh, cool. That was neat. That's terrifying. Ew.
Let's do this.
Hello. And some of these main quest biome areas are huge. Sorry, dork. Switch. Wait a minute.
Yes.
Yuffie and Kratos would get along just fine. Whoa. How far are we going? I can't move the camera or anything. Oh, there we go. I get close enough to swing at it. Would absolutely throw up. Oh, this is a little spicy.
You need to chill. Gotcha.
That's to be you. Hope you learned your lesson.
All right. Didn't burst it hard enough. This bench is totally for boss coming up, I imagine. What was that noise? Where's the boss?
You good?
Oh yeah.
Yep, Gigatris.
Ready? Let's do this.
fire and poison. Oh, interesting. So cast fire on the mini tornadoes, huh?
Okay.
Follow my lead. You good? Back at it.
Gotcha.
Can't do this without you.
Here goes.
Ugly's working on something.
Fully conjured, I guess. You know what? Bring a bird to fight a bird.
This'll blow your mind.
Not a very hard Mars. Mars? But man, Yuffie, Tifa, and the same team is nuts. So much pressure.
Look at him go! Come here! Or not?
What the?
Yes!
Leave me alone. Hey!
Someone has a fan.
No fair.
Got enough hangers on already, but fine.
Hey, hmm? Check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
Yes.
It's Cloud, only cute.
That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to... Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
He do be flapping. Can we not take the minecart? I feel like I missed some boxes that were down in the other room, but I don't know how to get to them. Because I couldn't leave the swing that I was on.
Okay, one of these buttons ought to do it. But which one?
Yes.
Yeah, I got this. First that, then.
They did it.
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hello, hello. This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling better?
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
Oh, now we set their route? We're back. Dude, I need this Mount Coral song, Corral song. What's the point of all of those? They look cool, that's why.
Strong You sure you want to fight?
This ends here.
Get him!
I probably should move a stance back.
You're dead.
Just float in the air, you know, anime things.
That's that.
Moving on then.
Just anime things. I'm gonna throw my boomerang. Do I actually have an impact on the tracks?
We should be able to switch the track here.
Oh, Barret wants to go. Then I won't get the box of items. Which, what is it gonna have? Yuffie wants the easier route. Barret wants the more fun route. You know what? Barret route.
Do you think the others are gonna be okay? These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on. Yeah, they're super sensitive, your pads, right?
Except that mine can discern far more than any pet.
So, Red?
No.
I didn't even say anything yet.
You didn't have to.
One squeeze?
No.
Please? If not for me, at least for Cloud?
I mean, I am kind of curious.
How about this? At the next inn, we treat you to a foot massage.
Cloud, what are you doing?
That's it! That's
no way! Come on!
What's that?
I'll make it quick.
Well, That's how we fight the Tonberry King, with someone not getting bleh. That's for certain. So we can use that on one person and use like revival earrings. Okay. I have to remember to use it. Trying to get a note for myself. That's a good get. So many boxes. But Barret needs a win too. There's no way it can have like any real items in it. Faffing about, Mr. Bomb. So many boxes. Probably crafting materials and stuff. Yeah, because the Barret route's gonna go up there and fly and then land and then skip some, but. Probably a relationship bonus to Barret.
This looks like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here.
It's the mountain town. Nope.
Thanks for that. Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through. So buckle up, Buttercup.
All right. Sorry, Yuffie. This time, you'll get your easier route on hard mode.
You?
Gets to blast. Oh, and you can throw the. Oh, God. Oh, it's just a score thing? Oh, no. Okay. It's not inverted. Dex potion. Come on.
I hate you, Cloud! You're dead, you spiky haired Cloud!
Not bad.
You okay?
I'm seeing stars. Cloud, you're so gonna pay for this.
Give the man a break. I think it was a memorable experience.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Who's this?
Think of him as a tag-along.
Wait a sec. That is uncanny.
I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Kill me.
Oh.
At least we know he's with family now.
We'll miss you, Cloud Jr.
Come on.
That was great. That was great. Aw, oh, Barret's a green. Yeah, Yuffie didn't like that very much. It did not like that very much. That's funny. And Dark Souls.
I am not looking forward to this.
Your homecoming?
You'll see.
Look who it is.
Mm-hmm. The great Sir Wallace has graced us with his presence. Surprised you had the balls to come back, but we're so glad you did.
There. A hero's welcome.
Leave him alone!
Don't.
What?
Whatever.
Let's go.
Word to the wise. Stay far away from that asshole.
Now where'd our buddies in black get to?
New Queen's blood. Sorry, a little excited there.
Well, I'll never forget that visitor's
number. People around here don't take kindly to ounce.
I heard tell Barrett.
What are you gonna do about it? Sure, that's safe, I guess. Just they grow up around it. It's standard for them.
You gotta pay the toll.
That's because you spend your time drinking instead of looking for honest work.
You require more training if you hope to face me.
What?
Every day goes by, I don't wonder.
A customer.
Suppose we brought it on ourselves. Thinking we could have better. Ooh. Mm-hmm. It's only a new one. Yeah. Another steadfast block, though.
Quick scheme blow up in your face again? Try to sell out another town, huh?
Don't let him talk to you like that.
I can take it.
Been out of work for ages. Wonder why.
Oh. Picking up what they're putting down.
I trust you ain't just window shopping.
Thanks.
Give me back my family.
Apologies, April.
Shinra throws us a bone every so often. Supplies.
It's no use. Wheels busted. How are we supposed to move all these rations now?
Hey, guys? You mind if I pop in for a minute? There's someone I want to see.
Not that you'd ever want to rely on him.
When I got hurt back in Nibelheim, they brought me to this clinic. The doctor here, Shirin, he's the one who saved my life.
Oh.
You're telling me Doc Shirin's the one who fixed you up?
Come on.
How far are we from...
Do not be deceived. You know the truth. Trust in me.
Sephiroth! Stop!
The hell's gotten into you, man.
What's going on? Barrett Wallace.
Dr. Shirin.
Hmm.
It's been a while.
Certainly has. That's one frightening looking appendage you got there. But hey, at least you still seem to have your health.
Yeah, and you too.
Oh, I'm feeling the miles, but the work keeps me trucking. I tell you what, though.
Do you remember me?
Well, of course I do, Tifa. It hasn't been that long. You heal up all right?
I did, yeah. I just wanted to drop by and say thank you. If it wasn't for you, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Don't thank me. Thank Lady Luck and Shinra for that helicopter.
I'm sorry, Shinra?
I know you might find it hard to believe. But not all the apples in that bunch are rotten. But seriously, you're living proof of the good in people. Don't ever forget that. It'd be a pity to let their kindness go to waste.
Yeah.
Besides, you need to set a good example for your friends here. Oh, right. Well, I gotcha. Mind helping me out? Need to draw that gentleman's blood. You think you can hold him still for me? At first, I thought it was just Mako poisoning. That is, until I ran some tests. The results were strange.
Strange how?
A substance turned up. One I've never seen before. Not sure what to make of it yet, but it did remind me of one I have seen. Your eyes. Soldier, right?
Ex-soldier.
It's not a job, son. Once a soldier, always a soldier. Huh. Spare a drop?
No.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I ask, because I suspect there's soldiers suffering from cellular degradation. Just a theory for now. And one I can't prove, not without a lot more testing.
You see many of these guys come through?
Yeah, and then some. I do what I can for the injured ones, but leave the rest to stumble onto the saucer.
Why would they go there?
Shit. Don't ask me. I think it's odd, too.
Same.
Ain't that something? The girl I saved coming back here with Barrett, of all people. I'm sure there's some kind of cosmic significance to that. But hell if I know what it is. Promise me you'll take it easy out there. Okay, Tifa?
If there's one thing you can count on, it's Dr. Shirin.
He's been here since...
Dr. Sharon's been distributing meals to the people in town. Says it's because he wants to keep them healthy and out of his clinic. Just between us, though.
If you get hurt, you know where to find me.
So, Doc mentioned the gold saucer, right? As in the amusement park? Where every day is a holiday? We're going, right? I mean, we have to.
Yuffie, this isn't a vacation.
Yeah. Weird mumbling guys, got it. Oh man, this is gonna be so much fun!
Town's got a ropeway that'll take us straight there. It's not far. If we're doing this, let's just do it.
But like, we're way up here. How do we not? Wow. Oh, do we have to really go all the way around? Because this is the saucer right here. Nestled in the Coral Mountains. So we have to go all the way around before we get back to this region here. Wild.
Four years, and not a day goes by I don't think of my husband. His old...
It was a favorite.
Was it something I said?
Sorry! I'm sorry! I promise I'll do it right next time! Just don't hit me!
Well,
been out of work for ages. Wonder why.
Ain't had no honest work.
Whoa.
I'm reacting, bro.
Hope you're not sticking around.
Makes me feel safe. Like, he's still here.
Figured you'd have moved on by now. Glad you're here in any case. I got a situation. See for yourself.
Yep.
We have one of your roped men. If you want him back, it will cost you 1 million gil. Agree to the terms, and we'll take care of the rest.
What's this? Beats the hell out of me. Guess some fool got it in their head I was making money off my research.
You gonna pay up?
Look at this place. Can barely afford bandages, never mind a ransom. Only option is to save the man myself, or hire the right merc to save him for me. Or the right merc's friend, to be more precise. Who better to hunt down a criminal than someone who's got a nose for tracking? One finer than any human could ever possess.
Well, I can't argue with you there.
That was easy.
So where do we start?
What you see is what you get. No hidden codes, ciphers, nothing. But hey, you're the detective.
Well, I'm glad one of us is enjoying this.
Cloud, the letter, if you don't mind. There's a strong scent, but cologne, perhaps?
How about that? Picked up the trail already. Ah, which reminds me. There's a compound in our robed friend's sweat that glows when exposed to this light. Just hope it helps some.
UV flashlight.
Kidnapper must not be the sharpest tool in the shed if they think I got money. Y'all seem to have a soft spot for these men. Mind doing one a good turn?
Follow me, Cloud.
You can actually smell them?
My olfactory sense is 7,000 times more sensitive than yours. Bodily secretions are as distinct as any perfume. A single sniff of a person's clothing is enough for me to locate them. Though there are a number of competing smells through which I must sift.
Huh. What do I smell like?
Like a man who's killed his fair share of fiends, I suppose.
Oh my god, the upper... crust of it is where the... Oh, my. Biff and Rolf.
Like blood and shit then.
Not literal shit, no.
To build us another reactor? First one was plenty.
Oh my goodness. Okay, well, we've got Chadley stuff to do. We got Queen's Blood stuff to do. We got side quest stuff to do. We got stuff to do. No! Thank you for watching live if you have been. Of course, thank you for watching if you're watching on YouTube. There are plenty of other videos in the But I'm Bad umbrella if you would like to watch more. It's like my Thanos of this game. I'll see you all in the next one.